Everybody, Savage Aid here. Today we're gonna do the cold chamber. We're all buffed up, ready to go. And our only goal is to clean this temple of fiendish invaders. Hey dude. Alright, we'll hurry. Oh look, a portal right in front of us. Every day, and I forget both those things. Look, he had jumped a remnant in the air. I'll do it later. Maybe. If I remember. Find the other portal and close it. There we go. 18. Nice. Didn't there used to be a thing where you had so many to kill here? Let me stay up here for a minute. Nothing that hurt except for the conflict strike. There we go. I got a name that came out. Oh, and Teal died almost as soon as the name came out. I'm gonna target this name. Nina's dead. Shield Guardian dies. Okay, that's what is bad about staying up here. Get her to raise. Yo, Aaron! Could we have a couple raises? Oh, let's get her off of. And Shield Guardian can heal himself. Thanks, Aaron. Okay, now we have to find the other portal and close it. Look at Jess. Giving them the shield guardian. That one at least.
Voices can be heard from below, signaling the end of your descent. This must be the other end of the portal. Close it quickly to sever the link to the temple.
Okay, find where the source of the fiends are coming from. So this quest can be quite long, or it can be short. Okay, I'm gonna do a trap here. Because there are jets you can take, shortcuts you can take. We're gonna do the meandering way. Didn't have to come in this way, I just wanted to clear it out. Okay, we're gonna go. gonna go back this way first. Because I think the other way is the right way. Trap. How you get a pile of bats and get dungeon over. Trap. These aren't always trapped. It's random whether a door's trapped or not. Alright, I'm not gonna call. Or just stand there.
The heavily guarded cavern ascends upwards. Creatures must be protecting the source.
Oh, somebody wants to join my group, which is the first time anybody has ever tried to do that, and I'm gonna see if he minds being part of a quest today. Stand in the way at entrance.
shaft. Find an alternate path.
Okay, I forgot to talk to you guys while I was talking to him, and I can't break this. There we go. So, kind of weird that somebody asked to join, huh? Alright, let's continue on. So we're heading to Shaft B, and in Shaft B we want to go, I don't want that potion. We want to go up in Shaft B. Traps. There we go. Alright. A couple of us in the party have poison. Up again after. Oh, another one. It seemed like every time I want to talk, I kept something that drops a remnant. So I go, oh, a remnant. Our first Reaper. Where'd it go? I saw the thing. I saw the clickiness of the Reaper, but I don't see the Reaper. Fall back down to here. Okay, I'm missing a ledge. There's the Reaper. Chicken. Okay, we're going down to it. And we're just gonna climb back up again. I don't want it to haunt me. Where is that guy? There he is. Alright, we need to do a back turn. I think we have to go back. Hang on. This way. Guy doing the. He's up here. I No track, but I see. Nice job. Okay, I'm gonna bring her up here, and she is going to give some DBs to Mina. He's gonna make this easier. Thank you. Aaron to stay still again.
Shaft. Now, hurry. Make your way to the top and stop the creation of these fiends.
Getting hit for 36 a pop from that fury breath. Ah, plague. No wonder we're getting hit. This guy. Alright, who's Nina getting hit by? Oh, that guy. I don't think Nina sat at the shrine. I can't get up here. My feet are too short. Alright, we're going through here, right?
You have reached the top of the shaft. Just beyond this door, I sense the source of the fiendish creations. You must find a way in.
I really don't know where to go, honestly. Because we've already done this part.
These themes have some
semblance
of coordination. See if I don't know. find which door this key unlocks. There are sure to be more answers there.
Okay, we can become barter when we go out. Sorry, Aaron. Somebody. But I can't see it. It is... There's one. Alright, I'm gonna get this. Pick up Aaron's stone. There it is. Hiding in the corner. I'm gonna do this. Oh, I think I went too far down. Ooh, I see a remnant. So I am heading east and I don't see a door. Nope, here it is. Oops, I fell. Trying to get those bats. Oh, that wasn't too bad.
Okay. I have a feeling you won't listen to me even if I tell you to interrogate Froggy.
The Ginny sounds puzzled. Another key. We seek answers, but I feel we are getting more and more questions.
Alright, so now we have to go up. Thank you. to the locked gate. I don't know how tall people do this. I get stuck being as short as I am.
Let us see what is revealed behind this door.
Aaron and Nina. Ah, Bear. Shield Guardian. The only ones alive are the people.
It's an ambush. Finish them off and quickly find the source.
Going back to the ambush. Seven left. Good job, Aaron. Five left. One left. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Oh, no. Oh, Reaper. I don't know where he is. The passage through the gate.
Mm-hmm.
So, one more long climb up shaft A, and then we are done. Aaron's too far back. Get up here. I don't know if that worked. I'm gonna throw a pot at him. Try exterminator.
This tiefling is using the blood of devils with inhabitants of the Vale of Twilight to make these fiendish creations. Destroy him before he dies.
Okay, for that one, we got 934 Reaper XP. That wasn't too bad. And we did it on Reaper 1, of course. That would have been terrible doing it on anything else. So let's compare it to our XP law. We got Ransack. We got all the bonuses here. As you can see, we did it on Reaper 1. I don't think there was anything extra we could have, any extra optionals. I except for slaying Hatterack in the beginning, which we did. Okay, so that is it for, I can't raise these guys, unfortunately. That is it for, Cold Chamber, but we are going to teleport to Salt Marsh. Because I want to show you. What happens? We're gonna go back to my ship. We're gonna go to, this is easy. When I, finish and then go to, finish in the Veil, it takes me to the beginning, not to Meridia, which is why I'm going this way. So let me get all my end rewards. And I'm just going to... Usually I go through it and see if there's anything interesting, but today... And then wind up getting favor for my... Guild Renown. But today I'll just go for Guild Renown, because I want to show you... That was it, right? Now we will go. It's a very long way around here. Talk to him. He's going to tell us to talk to Valerio, whatever her name is. So we're going to come talk to her. Hello. All right, so we're going to go down and do this. Make a stone again. Mix magically because we can. Because we have one each of the stones. And then I'm going to pull one of the stones out. That's the wrong bag. See if she will talk to me. I don't think so. Yep. Let's see if he'll talk to me now. He's talking about mixing the Shavra stones. And can you tell me what else is going on? It seeks the Shroud. Go there. Face the impending invasion. Defeat the double forces of Shavrath. Restore Lemania to its rightful place. Please save us all. And then I say, do not fret. I shall venture into the Shroud and ensure Lemania's safety. And then he gives us the 13th eclipse, which is right here. So now I'm flagged for the Shroud, which you can't do on solo, but you can do it on all the other difficulties. And of course, since it's a raid, you can't take your hirelings in there. Okay, so that's it for this. I have flagged for the Shroud, and I've done all the regular quests out in the Veil. So thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time.